In the near future, Veolia operators will communicate with their plants using artificial intelligence, leveraging their expertise and data insights to prevent service disruptions and optimize operation. This is John, an operator at a desalination plant in the Middle East. John and his team ensure the daily production of 350,000 cubic meters of potable desalinated water for local customers. This morning, John received a notification from AI that one of the barrel units of the plant requires inspection and potentially maintenance. Combined with AI, the collected data allows to detect a pressure unusually high compared to the water flow. John has to quickly diagnose the root cause of the problem to make the appropriate decisions. Thanks to AI, he has all the information at his fingertips to understand which equipment he needs to intervene on and whether the issue is mechanical or of another nature. John asks the AI for an historical record of barrel number 7.
Summarize the operational data and membrane history.
These are the system parameters as of 9:30 local time today.
What is the root cause of the pressure increase? Interrogate sensors feeding barrel unit 7.
Immediately, the AI informs him that an unusual data pattern has been detected on a flow control valve opening. The AI proactively searches for previous incidents and reveals that a similar situation has occurred on a similar valve, but at a different plant location. Thanks to the analysis performed last time, the AI had advised for a minimum safety stock to be kept at site. The repair can be planned immediately, while the AI triggers a stock refill order. The AI initiates the process by transmitting the information to the procurement department so that they can process the purchase order as quickly as possible. AI issues a specific safety procedure to prepare the intervention, taking into account specific associated risks, in particular high pressure, presence of chemicals, and coactivity with the operating team.
Write an email to plant management.
John uses voice to text to lead the AI in drafting an email and attaching the files generated for the repair. He can then send it hands-free to the plant manager. In less than a day, John went from being alerted about a possible issue to planning a replacement of a valve before it failed. Without AI, a repair of this magnitude could have taken several days or weeks. The barrel is now operational. As a result, potable water was delivered without interruption to the customers. All information associated with the default is now synthesized to enrich the return of experience database. Experts of the central team review and validate the proposition of AI before it enriches the database.